Facial transplant is a very new surgical procedure. The entire center portion of the face, including the skin from cheek to cheek and all the underlying bones, blood vessels and muscles and nerves were removed from the donor, who had died during heart transplant surgery, and transplanted to the recipient during a 17-hour procedure. As more of these surgeries are performed, they offer new hope to those whose injuries cannot be repaired with conventional plastic surgery.